they're given a physical examination every single year. We have dentists who come in here, we have ophthalmologists who do a cataract on the animal. Their hair grows from their belly to their back, not from their back to down. And the keeper, when the keeper comes in to feed or to care for him, they'll hand him a grape. They'll take the grape out of her hand without even touching her. They're not vicious. If you were to hold them, I have never held them, but my husband has. It would be like holding an oversized blanket. You know, they're gloppy, and that's what we saw. But they're not vicious at all. They can't walk on a flat surface. That's why there are so many rods here.
Oh, really?
So you can find them. They make no noise. There's no sound. Ever. Whether they're happy or sad or frightened or anything. They mate upside down. They carry their young upside down. And they are loners.
Is that where he's sleeping up there?
So the back feet have three claws on it. The front feet have two. The difference between a two-toed and the three-toed, the three is just a little bit larger by maybe a pound or